Yeah, heard the whistle. You heard that whistle, didn't you? It's just so funny with Dickens for our on steam tours. You know which tours I found was the dullest ones ever? I had to do the Swanish Bell and the Sherpa on Christmas Carol. The Swanish Bell was awful because you know what? We were in standard, we had to face backwards all the way in on the way back. But the and the worst one was Oliver Cromwell. Good, but my friend Liam was meant to join. Because what? Police Scott Walker forced me to tell him to come back early.
I don't know how I did it, really.
Be annoying, though.
Because it almost felt ill for a long time.
Not off you. Yeah, I can hear the diesel systems, isn't it?
But I'm having to deal with how to run it with COVID.
Parting was to bond now.
Any jam flavour preference for your scone?
Yes, please. I'll have jam, please.
Which flavour?
I'll have the blackcurrant.
Blackcurrant, yeah. For yourself?
What we got?
Blackcurrant, apricot, raspberry, strawberry.
Strawberry, please.
Strawberry. There we go.
Thank you, Dave.
Thank you.
Of course, yeah, it's getting ready for the return journey now, isn't it?
Huh?
Getting ready for the return now.
Absolutely. Any preference of jam flavour for your scone?
Have a look now. Give me a minute. I think at one point Whitstable did have a branch line through Wigan to on the East Kent Railway.
They had Kent, Canterbury and Whitstable line.
Yeah.
But that didn't actually connect. It went over the top of it, up down that way.
Yeah. I'm not sure we're going to go for Margate for a break, though, are they?
No, I don't know if they're going to top it up. I might want to top it up with water, I don't know.
Yeah, I think so. Those are such a bunch of I'll never give up. Yeah, 23 minutes later. Thank you. Hands are you good to
do my morning commute, have a cup of tea and a bit of lunch, go see Julia, have a shower, and then I was going to come home, and I was going to spend the day, my head, I was like, I'm going to come home, and just crumble, and then I was like, I'm going to be weird, and then my problem. And I was like, and then because I'd already planned to go out for lunch, and then also I wanted to go out for lunch, and I was going to watch.
Yes, must be they put to bed in Ramsgate by now.
Cleaned it, brought it back out, and it's fallen the 1 o'clock back to Vic.
Yeah.